Man, everybody knows those. I forgot about those. Y'all got them cheating stuff.
It was a toe. It was an ankle. I had the foot. Total body submissions, any position. That's my score.
Tell me if this is how it's supposed to feel.
You are.
Right in here?
Yeah, I gotta go a little slower. I haven't heard you.
Yeah, that's good. I was gonna say, I felt it. I just didn't know if that was.
No, yeah, you could eventually probably rip them sealed. I was taking it to the next level where you just have to hold my hand in the armpit. Once I got the other hand in the armpit, it gets really bad. But I just got you. I gotta go slow though.
Well, I appreciate it. Learn a new technique.
Yeah, I do dangerous stuff, but I go very slow.
Hey.
I'm not.
I like mine. Shoulders start punching. Trying to give you a good resisting opponent.
Just like I'm doing, called burst breathing.
What was that?
Listen to me. Three in, three out. And a big one. This should revitalize you. I could do some bigger judo throws, but keep them small.
I was gonna say, try not to bash it that way too much.
Yeah. I just want to show you some of the interesting stuff I do that other people don't know.
I know that one.
It's called a jaw pop.
I don't know how to get out of it.
I haven't done that one standing in quite a while. So I wanted to show it works on a big guy. So it's a Dan Severn special jaw popper right there.
Whenever you're pushing, what do you got to do? You just got to break the grip?
Yeah, that's probably hard too because I use a human balls grip. I'm using the low black bolt, so it's gonna be real hard to get my hands together apart. And here, that's a tough one.
I was gonna say, because I might like two ways to.
Put your hands like this and drive your head that way into my chin up and this way.
Hey.
Yeah, so I got my head under you, I waited for the right moment. Shit, that sucks. Let's do it again.
I'm too far out, too. You were in close here. Yeah.
God damn. I don't know. I tried going about it, but
I was gonna say, I was thinking, my thought was, if I could get a grip.
Yeah, you kind of turned this way, so I could have, like, it was at a point where I was about, like, do I throw him to the ground? But I wanted to tap from this.
I was gonna say, I don't feel like I could have thrown you over the hip. I thought I had a good idea. Hey, well, you won't have to have one.
Energy back. Keep your spine up. Breathe.
I was gonna say, I don't feel terrible. I'm definitely trying to get a little tired.
No, don't do too much of that. If you're gonna do that, keep those lungs where you can get some oxygen. Don't get structure.
Just 12 minutes.
Thank you.
This is actually good for me, so. Fuck you off. Thank you. know if I should have thought that or not. And we'll test it.
One second, let me go a little more.
Don't kill me.
Use your weight, keep your weight down on me, low and wide. Have a good center of gravity. Try to fuel my energy.
I feel it. It's just a little bit, like 10 seconds too late as you roll on top of me.
Some ghost in you. Better once we start kicking. Try and get about 3 more good minutes. And then you're not done. I'm gonna make you do some Russian sparring with me light.
Alright.
Flowing with punches. 50% speed. Breathe.
First time that arm's gone that straight.
I didn't even straighten it. You'll see it on camera. I didn't go past that. I felt tension, so I didn't even go over.
It doesn't quite go all the way.
Take me down, try to set my head down, show me. No, it's I didn't give you my back.
It's okay. And you were right in that intestine. And it killed my
I'm here for health rejuvenation.
Apparently I getting rid of some bad juju or something.
You're gonna start losing some weight.
I was gonna say, no one gets you. You gotta put this one up Oh, big one. Right, Black Club has new defense.
What did I do there? What did I do there? Oh, you tried the jaw popper.
That was cool. It was him. He almost got me back because of it. That was nice. I didn't figure I was going to get the jaw popper once you hit it, but I was trying to duck under.
Yeah.
It was good. Should have wrapped, rolled back.
I just, before you went backwards, I went forwards as well. I just timed you. I felt you were able to do it. Try to wrist lock me. I'm the famous wrist locking guy. I'm not gonna let you wrist lock me. Actually, it's just a Brazilian guy wrist locked me about 6 months ago. Oh, in the gi, but he trapped it.
Yeah, practice those more apparently.
You can go as hard as you want. I'm just going to.
Oh, it doesn't really help. Now, which one?
Yeah, it might be fresh. Take 1 minute break. Just before I leave, I'm going to explain some Russian